Hello Noé.
Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Oh, good, good. Always a
Oh.
little busy, a little work, but is the life, right?
Okay, very nice. Today I finish a class the English.
So. Today we finish the exam. Today we finish the exam.
Okay.
Tomorrow finish the class.
Okay.
So today the objective for today, yesterday we finished the unit 5 and the listening. Remember? The listening for the exam and unit 5. Today is the writing, all the part for select, vocabulary, complete. Today we finish this, the test for today.
I understand it. Thank you.
You're welcome. But in reality, yes, only today and then tomorrow is the last day. So it's practically yes.
Interested with when participate with my co-worker, not my partner.
With your partners.
My partner in class are learning vocabulary.
Okay. It's good that you have in the in your job. In your job, do you have partners that are learning English or only you?
No, teacher. My co-worker and my job how partner is speaking English too.
Hey, this is good. It's nice when the people in your job speak English because then it's easy for everyone to practice and participate.
Yes. In my case, necessary. I need learning English because my function in my job, I use English in busy and but very very other country.
Other
Many
country or
many
other
many.
contact?
No. Other country
Other countries. Okay.
and importaciones
Yes, importations. Yes.
in the United States and Chinese.
It's very important.
It's very important in speaking English, speaking
Yes.
English.
Especially the Chinese, right? The Chinese is you need to speak very, very weird with the Chinese for with English because to learn Mandarin is too difficult.
Yes, people Chinese or Chinese is speaking English very well.
Yes, many of them speak very well.
They like speaking English in your work.
That's good. That way they have more ability to practice.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I see we have many people connected. Hey, very nice. A lot of people are here today. That way we can begin and complete quickly. Before we begin and complete the test of Unit 5 and the final exam, are there any questions? Any problems with the platform? Any situation? No?
No,
no,
teacher.
teacher. No, teacher.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
In my case, I'm finishing my activity or exam.
Ah, no, you finished the final exam?
Yes, today.
Okay. Anybody else? Someone else finished the exam or only Noe?
No, teacher.
Maria, you too?
Sí. Yes.
Okay, all right, one moment. I change the group.
Me too, teacher, finish.
Carla,
Merino.
Okay. Carla, you finished? Okay.
Yes, teacher, I finished.
Noe and Carla only.
And me too, teacher, I finished. I finished, teacher.
Juan and?
Juan Linares.
Only Juan, okay. Carla, Juan, Noe, and?
Walter.
Okay, and Walter, perfect. One moment, because I'm going to make the groups. I'm going to make different groups. Okay. So, in this moment, we are going to have three groups. Two groups, the people completed the exam. One group, the people did not complete the exam. In group one, the people not complete, the objective, complete the exam. Do unit 5, vocabulary, the phrasal verbs, the choose the correct words, all of this. In the exercise, for example, Carla and Walter partners, Juan and Noe partners. You are partners because you complete the exam. For you, I'm going to put in the chat the links for you to talk, the links for you to have, okay? So you can have a conversation, okay? Here is, I put different links to help you create the idea for conversation and practice the speaking and the other people complete the exam. One moment, let me put. Okay, you have three links. Many, many questions, many, many ideas. You, it's not necessary all the questions, only select for you the topic. You like humor, you like movies, you like drama, music, select the topic that you like. It's okay, the instructions?
Okay,
yes. Two groups finish and one group is going to finish. Okay. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. We give a few minutes and let's go. Maria, did you finish?
Yes.
Yes, then I put you in one group. One moment. Okay. Jaime Reyes, did you finish the exam?
Excuse me?
Did you finish the exam?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Okay.
All platform. Okay.
Then you go to another group there. Rodolfo, you okay? Rodolfo?
Hi, teacher.
Hello, what happened, Rodolfo?
Actually, I am arrived to my work.
Very late, huh?
This week is a fiscal cierre, como semana de cierre.
Ah, closing.
Closing.
So it's very hard for you to, in this moment you are in your job.
No, no, I am in my home right now.
Okay, okay. Did you finish the test for the final exam?
No, not yet.
Not yet. This part, not yet.
No.
No, okay, okay. And did you finish the section 5? All of these activities, did you complete?
Yes.
Ah, okay. So only is necessary complete the exam, Rodolfo.
Okay. Now.
Yes, in this moment, we are working with our partners to complete, but wait one moment. We are going to only in a few seconds, we return and we check. And then we see
okay.
The new groups. You know, new
okay,
groups.
Teacher.
Rodolfo,
okay, thank you, teacher.
Are you an accountant?
No, I am. My position name is compliance and coordinator logistic. My task is review all invoice about importation for PriceMart.
Okay, I understand the idea for the closing.
See, the last days for each month is very hard. And the next month I going to the Mexico. Entonces estoy adelantando.
Okay.
For my vacation.
Okay, Rodolfo, good. Let me only check to make sure everybody's complete. Jaime Hernandez
okay,
and Jose Arturo, did you complete the exam or not complete the exam?
Yes, I did, teacher. We
yes.
are fine. Yes,
okay.
We are finally the exam.
Okay. All right, perfect. Then we are going to create different groups. Only Rodolfo did not complete the exam. Rodolfo will be in the group to listen to the partner speak, but maybe not participate because Rodolfo is necessary to complete the exam.
Okay.
Okay.
Because it's okay, Rodolfo. Ah, okay, Jose Arturo. Okay, also complete. Thank you, Jose. Excellent. Only so that way we can make sure. In this moment, I put one more time the link for everyone so we can try different topic. The idea is to speak about different topics. In the link is link number 1, the same, but remember is the idea poor. There are some examples for questions, but you can change. It's not obligation only those questions. If you have other questions, you can ask your partner. I can say, for example, hey, Jaime, what is the best actor for you? Or the best singer? Or I can talk about different things. Here is only for us to talk. Remember, the group that have Rodolfo in the group, but he has to complete the exam first, then participate in the speaking. Okay?
Okay.
All right, let's make our groups again. All right, here we go, one more time. Okay, very nice. Good job that we had the opportunity to speak. I know that we had the opportunity to finish, right, Rodolfo? Or did you have any? Yes.
Yes.
Hey, perfect, perfect. So now that everyone is complete, it's excellent. Tomorrow we will check the exam together in case you have a question, in case there's a something that is not clear, or if you want me to explain something. We check tomorrow, the last day of class is tomorrow, and then remember, register, get ready for the next course, okay?
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Thank you, guys. Have a good night.
Okay, teacher.
I see you tomorrow.
Have a good night, teacher. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye.